Five Survivors, welcome back to Rocket League. You know Tranquil. This is a person you haven't seen on video yet, but you've heard his voice in Halo with Friends. Welcome, John.
Hello, everyone.
And then, of course, we have the person who's Lord help those poor little kids.
Squeeze me? Do they hear us?
Yes.
Hi, people. Send us cake.
Okay, so if you want to start up the game, Tim,
let's do it.
Some Rocket League, just me,
hey,
Tim, and John.
Hey, you need better light in here.
The light is perfect in here. Anyway, but John, I don't think he's ever played this game. Of course, me and Tim have had hours of experience in this game, so
I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked.
We're on the same team.
We're on the same team. You'll be fine.
Going blue.
Blue! Go blue.
Go red. John, go red.
Don't go orange. You'll be on the opposite team.
How do you go blue?
Just hit A. And it's join blue, hit A. There you go. Now you're on our team. Oh crap, he's the one lined up.
Yes, he is. I got it. I'll take it. Are you serious? Are we really slow again?
Yep.
Oh, this is like a Mario Kart.
No,
yes, it really is.
No, it's really not.
What's the objective?
Get the this ball in their hoop.
Well, their ball. We're not playing hoops. We're playing
soccer. Oh, come here, ball!
Oh, fuck.
Nope. Rainbow Dash.
This is my Spider-Man car.
This is my Rainbow Dash car. Oh, my God. There are so many things.
Come on! That go in! Please!
That's what she's
doing. Oh, damn it, it bounced. It bounced too high. No!
Why is slow motion so bad?
Get the ball, damn it, get a ball over there.
There's only one ball.
You're last, it's just terrible. Go in!
Hit those balls! Do it!
Oh, yes! Finally!
Did you see that shot though?
In real speed! That took freaking forever though.
I got it!
You want it?
I'll take it.
Alright.
That might have went way too high.
That's
right. I forgot we had low gravity on too.
It's that ball.
You see how high that ball is bouncing?
Yes.
Bounce off the
ball.
Jump up.
Got it. Nope, that's a miss.
Damn, that was a good shot. Oh, where's the ball?
On the other side of the court.
Not anymore. Fuck you.
Come on. Oh, that's going in the blue. That's going in the blue.
No, it ain't.
Oh, hi there.
Now it's going the other way.
Come on, John. Try and tip it.
Tip what? There's nothing to tip there.
Just a tip, John.
Just a tip. Just a tip.
Damn it.
Gina.
Yeah, and yet, you kill Fury, but Imp got the ball.
Fury.
Ah, damn it, Hollywood.
Fuck! Good block, Sean.
Thank you. I have a vlog on when I went to Comic Con.
You went to the
Anime Con? No.
I
want to
go there. One
that's
coming out.
Yeah, because there's also a Comic Con too.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Are you going?
No.
Why not?
I don't have the money to.
Where are you getting
it? Oh, for the anime one?
Yes.
Oh, I think we all go. What is it?
It's pretty good. get in.
I'm upside
what,
down.
What day, though? I need to know what day, because remember, I'm only off Saturdays and Sundays.
Oh, it's Friday. It's always
on
the weekend.
Well,
it's Friday and Saturday. I tried. Well, it might be a thing. I
might get that possibly. And I went under it.
You went under it?
Setting it up.
Straight up.
Hold on. I'm gonna set it up here.
Oh, fuck! I set
you
up.
Idiot!
I set you up.
I literally had that.
Hey,
no,
dude.
Literally had it.
Ew, Tim. Your face is like more close to the
camera. I got this.
That's kind of the point, really.
Ew, they see my freaking wall.
All million of them?
Why are you...
Because it's really...
You got this, John.
Well, I don't know what to show Boo. Fuck!
There it is.
Oh, what are you doing?
Fuck!
Damn, so cool.
Ooh! Aerial hit, motherfucker!
No.
I really want to see what Tom does.
Because one, I'm trying to be as PG of a channel as I possibly can.
I'm like,
and I'd rather not get views where that I have to resort to that.
Knocked it over him. It's setting up, damn it.
Do I at the end of the video? If you're a little boy,
you're yes, because every single person who is a little kid a chance to do that to a person who wants to teach them and teach them absolutely nothing.
Terrible.
Yeah. Guys, if you want to know what we're talking about, please go to the Hanging with Friends videos, because literally she cheats. She is. She didn't think we were on camera.
What
for
am I
like
cheating?
Five Cards Against Humanity. You always steal cards. And you hide
accident.
Cards.
It was by accident.
Bullshit.
It was
Bullshit.
What did you say?
Did they just take a cup
of
that?
She was like,
that was an accident. I was like,
oh. Oh! Savagery. Savagery over 9,000. Wait, what?
Savage
Boston. No, what did Letty say?
It doesn't matter, right?
God damn it,
he
hit me.
Why did my profile picture look blue?
Off the wall.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit.
I fuck! Yes.
Alright, I lined myself back up. Jesus. Alright, I'm off.
Damn it!
Oh no!
You've gotta be kidding me. Are we gonna go to five? Oh my god. What have you done to us, Tim?
Oh shit. There goes the ball.
Anyway, so... Oh, finally!
Woo!
Jesus.
Even though that had to be the slowest fucking hit ever.
Whoa. I like how you dribbled that thing through.
Are you
still
potato?
P-O-T-A-T-A-O? That's probably completely wrong.
Whoa, shit!
That's going all... Or
and it's going fast!
That was a fast fucking hit, man.
The most shit!
I
I'm straight on. I got it.
I'm gonna jump over it.
Perfect prey.
Oh
no, John hits!
I'm out of boost! Where'd the ball go?
Yeah,
is this still in the...
It's still in the air.
Oh, it's right here.
Can I grab play now?
We're still in the first game.
Because we're going in slow-mo thanks to Lawson.
These rules are awesome.
These rules are dumb.
I'm dying on the camera.
I'm not even on the camera.
He said he'd come back in 30 minutes.
Ugh.
I just can't believe he's not anymore.
Well, I'm just going to do backflips now.
Come on, John. Set it up.
I'm watching it. Fury knocked your setup. Setting it back up.
Who's got it?
Fuck this!
Come on.
It might have been way too high.
Hit it! Setup. Hit it, John! You can jump with A just so you know.
In case you were wondering.
Come on, that's not it. That's way too high.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I like how both of you missed that.
Get back on the fucking ground.
That air control though.
Out of my hole!
Yeah!
Well, damn.
Wow,
yeah.
Shit, Tim.
You just got serious real quick.
Yeah, I really did at that moment.
Come on,
set up. Oh my god, I fully missed that.
I'm just in the air.
On the complete other side of the court.
Air.
Oh guys, really? Not story bad. Here. Tim actually got ID'd for canned air.
Yes!
This was a little while ago, but me and Tim were at Walmart buying someone to clean his Xbox.
Which it didn't work.
And really?
Yeah.
That's stupid. But yeah, so we bought canned air, like you know you clean the screen to clean the keyboards. And Tim, we were in the self-checkout line. And Tim literally got ID for... Oh, I...
Rock, it went under me. It's going back.
Kids get a high off of canned air. That's so in.
There's nothing they can do. I'm literally boosting all the way over.
So speaking of mad air, Tim got ID for literally mad air. And Tim just rolled.
It wasn't my fault. Amp actually scored it.
No excuse.
Oh.
Which is not yours.
Fuck.
Sure.
All right, back.
I'm pretty sure Brandon would disagree. I would hope at least.
Get off the ball, man.
So that would be a no on both regards. That's not yours. I really thought that was going in for some reason.
It looked pretty good.
God damn it! I really missed it. Our freaking imp blocked me.
I'm really good at it.
What? Fuck you!
Okay.
Why do I just see John flying?
Because John is literally... What the hell, Tim?
He was knocked out anyways.
That's going all the way across court. That's going in.
No! Dude, that was close. I actually got a save for that because it was so close.
Yeah, that was... too close for comfort, actually.
Fuck you!
Demolition. Finally, one more freaking score. Way too long.
We got this.
I'll take it.
Alright, John. You take it. I'm going straight for the goalie. There's no goalie.
That's too high! Run! Run to the ball!
Good thing I hit someone and got knocked all the way back into our goal. Damn.
Man. I swear, if this goal takes another freaking 5 minutes... Come on, lower down. Oh, no! You hit it right into the air as soon as you hit it.
That was a good hit, though.
Yes, I would have actually gone in if you didn't hit it. God, he's like only closer to the punch than you are.
Oh, shit! Fuck!
No.
Back on the ground!
I can't talk to you.
Well, we can cuss, we just can't talk sexually because we're trying to be...
I fucked bitches!
Well, that all went out the water real quick. But I'm pretty sure worse things have been said out on Extra Life.
Probably.
What's that?
Or Minecraft.
Have you never, ever seen one of my videos?
Yes.
For the fact that I tagged you in every single video that I posted.
Oh, get on the ground!
I haven't seen the last two.
Extra Life is my Minecraft series.
Aerial hit.
I know
that. Fuck.
Yes. Yes, but she doesn't know.
But I like your videos and I watch them, so.
Oh no, Tim, you missed!
I know. I was actually
at
the wrong angle.
What
are
you at? 200
subscribers? I'm at like 107. Fury's coming for that.
Oh. I was trying to follow. Follow it up.
Hollywood's on it. Oh, go, go! That's it.
Woo!
What? No!
Damn it! I celebrated and everything! Little too early.
Stop pulling a warrior, Tim.
There you go, Sean. Knock that back that way.
By the way, in case you guys don't know what I'm talking about, basketball stuff.
Damn, that was
so,
a good hit.
Though. So,
watch
this
hit.
So, to clear up,
I was like, wait, there it is.
Very nice. Curry shot a three in one of the games last year, and then Klay Thompson automatically like turned around and did the whole three thing, and Curry passed it.
And I bought it.
So, it was an early celebration of what Tim had just did.
I was like, yeah! And then it was like,
beep. Anyway, I'm going to end this video here, guys. Thank you guys very much for watching another episode of Rocket League. Of course, if you like this video, don't forget to hit that big like button. And if you're all new to my channel, don't forget to hit the big subscribe button and to subscribe to my boy John and, of course, Tranquil Bo.
Plus you.
She doesn't have a channel. Don't subscribe to her. But of course, follow us on all of our social medias as well. And of course, all that is in the link down below. And remember to always stay positive.